Hi, welcome to Trading Strategy Guru. In this tutorial, we will see about pair trading using RSI. Generally, pair trading is done by two methods, the normal price breakout method and mean reversion method. Mean reversion method is better suitable for pairs because of its high win rate. Here, we are using RSI for mean reversion. I have explained this concept in Google Sheets. I have also given the download link for Excel file. You can apply the same concept in any charting platform. These are our parameters. We are using daily price ratio. Ratio is stock A divided by stock B. And we have to apply RSI to that ratio. The ratio is long. That is, when the RSI is in oversold region, take long stock A, short stock B. Use 5% profit target or 5% stop or 5 days. The ratio is short. That is, when the RSI is in overbought region, short stock A and long stock B. Use the same 5% target, 5% stop or 5 period exit. This is our Google Sheet for pair trading. The first is the date column. In column B, we have the closing prices for our first stock, stock A. The column C, we have the closing prices for the another stock, stock B. Ratio column is stock A divided by stock B. That is 1595.6 divided by 1250.45, which is 1.276021. Next, we have to find RSI for this ratio, just like how you find RSI for a particular stock. Now, you are applying RSI for this ratio. Here in column K, we have the RSI values for the ratio, like this. For calculating RSI, we don't have a straight direct formula in Google Sheets or Excel, so I am using the full calculations manually. But all these are not required when you are using any charting platform. You can straight away get the RSI values, but since I am using Google Sheets, I have to make these calculations. If you need these calculations, you can download my Excel file. The formulas will be there. I have calculated these RSI values for 14 period RSI. That is, in all the formulas, you can see that I have used 14. So if you are using the same 14 period RSI, you can just copy paste these formulas. Or if you want it for 9 period, then you can change that 14 into 9. Okay, now for tutorial purpose, I will hide these columns. Let me recall the entry exit conditions. When RSI is less than 30, long stock A and short stock B. Ratio, we know that ratio is equal to stock A divided by stock B, that is numerator divided by denominator. So when the RSI is oversold, what it means is the ratio is in oversold region. What that means is numerator is oversold compared to the denominator. So we take long stock A and short stock B. For exit, you can use a profit target as 5% with a stop loss of 5%. Or you can use a time-wise exit of 5 period, that is 5 days. Generally in pair trading, time-wise exit works very well. Here you can see RSI has gone below 30. So it is in oversold region. So as per our conditions, we have to take long stock A and short stock B. That is long IndusInd Bank at 911.9, short Kotak Bank at 687.65. Now the trade goes. Here on November 5th, the ratio is 1.39. It is 5% up from our entry ratio. So the target is hit. Let's assume it doesn't hit our target. So in that case, on next day, which is our fifth day, we are closing it at 1.40. Fifth day, we are closing it. I am showing you all the calculation, how to calculate profit and loss. In pair trading, generally you can keep the buy value and the sell value as equal. Some traders use beta value to decide long and short, but for this tutorial I don't want to complicate it, so for this you can keep it as equal. Let me recall the conditions. When the RSI is an overbought region, that is above 70, what it means is the ratio is an overbought region. That is, numerator is overbought compared to the denominator. So we are shorting stock A and we go long in stock B. That's the concept. Here, the RSI goes above 70. That is, the ratio is in overbought region. So we are going short in stock A and long in stock B. So our entry ratio is 1.44.1998. Let's see how it goes. Doesn't hit our 5% profit target, but our 5-day holding period is over, so we are exiting on this day. So our exit ratio is 1.410140. This trade is also in profit. I have shown the profit calculation. So we are exiting at 929 and at 658.8.
Thank you. Thanks for watching.